Assembling a baseball hat, part 2. Start by folding all the flaps. Then put glue, but try not to put glue too close to the edge. Then take another rectangle and start gluing it together to the other one. Repeat this process 6 times.